Chris, new tonight, a puppy found buried under trash in a Des Moines dumpster. The Animal Rescue League says this three-week-old puppy was found on the 4th of July. Police got to the scene, heard the animal crying, and found it. They don't know how long the puppy was there. An ARL veterinarian treated the puppy for dehydration. Look at that sweet little face. And the puppy is now named Liberty. There's no word on how that puppy ended up in the dumpster.